So, welcome to another edition of Cereal Wednesday. Today, we're going to be talking about Cocoa Krispies. Delicious looking cereal. Describes itself as chocolatey sweetened rice cereal with the three icons, Snap, Crackle, and Pop. So, we will open the box. By the way, this is another Kellogg's brand cereal. I know we've been doing pretty much everything Kellogg's related, but that's just the way that it is. Opening the bag. This bag is a lot harder to open, but opens nonetheless. There it is. Dry. Now we're going to add some milk. As you can see, the actual cereal is very small when compared to other cereals that are Loop or Honeycomb or squared shaped. As the milk hits, you can see that it's white. We'll see how long that lasts. Do you hear it? It's talking to me. This is Snap, Crackle, and Pop. And what they're saying is basically, eat me. It's pretty sweet. It's not a sugared cereal, but to give them credit where credit is due, you can already see that the milk is turning brown. So the cereal does two things. It feeds the child, or the person eating it, such as myself, and it also gives us something to drink. The question is if you didn't know what it was, how would you differentiate one cereal from the next? Let's turn around, and let's see if it's possible to do so without being, there to eat the cereal, if it's readily identifiable. Let's say three questions. They get to ask three questions, whoever it is I'm going to call. I'll give them the answer, and if they get the cereal, they win a prize. So, let's see who we're calling.
Hello?
Miss Anthrope, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm wonderful. Do you know who this is?
No, I have no idea.
No? Oh, okay.
No, I don't know. It's probably, I think it's some filthy, dirty caller on the phone, Bill.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's Watchdog from New York City, and you're live on Cereal Wednesday.
I know who you are, you big stupid.
Well, I'm just letting you know in case you didn't know, in case the caller ID was out or something.
Caller ID works just fine.
Good. All right, so here's the Cereal Wednesday game. You get to ask the Cereal Wednesday game. You're live on Cereal Wednesday.
Oh, did you have one? Tomorrow.
Right, well, yeah, but...
Newsflakes or something. You gotta do something disgusting, gross, and, like, wholesome.
No, it's pretty gross and disgusting.
What is it?
I can't tell you. You gotta ask me three questions.
I gotta ask you three questions.
Right, ask me three questions.
Ask you three questions.
About the cereal. And I'll tell you the answer and then...
What?
No.
Ask you three questions, right?
Right, three questions.
All right, what cereal is it?
I'm not answering that question. That's the one question I can't answer. You can ask me the color, the texture, all that kind of stuff. Maybe it makes noise.
Let's see. What do you drive?
What happened?
What do you drive?
What do I drive?
You're asking me to ask you questions. What fucking questions do you want me to ask you, big stupid?
No, about the cereal. To guess the cereal.
To ask you questions about cereal?
Right. About the cereal for Cereal Wednesday. It's Guess the Cereal Wednesday.
Oh, I have to ask you a question.
Right.
All right. Is it a sugary cereal?
Yes, it is.
It is?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it round?
No.
Round. Not round.
Not round.
It's a cereal that's sugary that's not round.
Right.
Frosted Flakes?
No, it's not Frosted Flakes. Do you want the lifeline?
Yeah.
Okay. It goes snap, crackle, pop.
Rice Krispies?
Yes, Rice Krispies. Ding, ding, ding.
They don't have sugar unless you get the Rice Krispies treat one.
Well, it's the Cocoa Rice Krispies, and trust me, it's sugary.
Cocoa Rice Krispies.
Absolutely. So guess what you win? Guess what you win?
What do I win?
You win the toy that's in the Rice Krispies box.
No, you got a toy in the Rice Krispies?
Yes, Cocoa Krispies actually has a toy.
Oh my fucking God, the toy!
The difference between Cocoa Krispies, though, and all the other kinds of toys is that they actually package it separately. It's some sort of Xbox game. Okay, it comes in its own package and outside of the cereal so the food doesn't become contaminated.
It's a game?
Yeah, it's some sort of game. I don't know.
Like on a disc?
No, it's like a little handheld thing.
Really?
Yeah, I'm going to mail it up to you.
Does it work?
I don't know. You'll have to let me know. I'm going to send it up sealed.
You can try first. I don't want to know how to ask for me.
It's your prize. You won.
I won.
Yeah, so... All in all, Cocoa Krispies, thumbs up for flavor, thumbs up for milk, and thumbs up for the toy.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. So, this has been Cereal Wednesday. May your ball always be big, your milk always be cold, and the cereal always be crunchy. Later.
Are you recording me?
You only figure that out now?
I just figured that out now.